factor the first denominator 2 times a minus 4. Factor the second denominator 3 times a minus 4. Least common denominator 2, 3, 6. A minus 4, a minus 4. You change this. You multiply my 3 above, 3 below. This is equal to this. And this one, this is equal to 3 becomes 6. So 2 times a plus 2. So this is equal to this. What can we do? We can expand numerator and simplify. 3a plus 3 minus 2a minus 4. And we will not multiply out. Leave this. 3a minus 2a plus 3 minus 4. So a minus 1 cannot be factored. There are two factors. So we cannot cancel. Or you can write a minus 1 above, 6a minus 24 below. Yeah, the same.